Our artist of the week is a painter who makes her mark in the local art scene through her idiosyncratic portrayal of women. Now, today we introduce you to Krissy Divina.
I'm Krissy Divina, and I am a painter. I started painting when I was in high school, and then real life got in the way, so I have to choose like career in the corporate industry. Eventually, I got fed up and burnt out being in the corporate, so I went back to the hobbies.